Fu Game Pro, martial artist, sharpshooter, game reviewer, director.
Hey guys, some of you have been wondering if the front hand grip on the SKS screws up when changing out the magazines. So I'm going to go ahead and show you that it works just fine. And you're out. Simple as that. Now, if this was modified to take AK magazines, it'd be a lot easier, but it's not. I could, but I haven't yet. So anyway, let's go ahead and do that a little bit slower. You get the duckbill, you catch it on the magazine latch, like so. Easily slip it in, and you're ready to rock. Now, I have somewhat longer arms, so I do have the grip a little bit further to the front. Let's go ahead and take a look if it was further back. So the furthest that I found for this to sit back is about midway, about three rungs left. And there you go. Hope that answers your questions. Again, if you have the AK mag option change, that would pretty much, you can also do that to duckbill SKS. Tapco magazines is, what you do is you put a little, pretty much a bolt here. Has to be in just the right spot. There are adapters. Let's get the adapter so it's in this right spot. You cut this down and you pretty much just go boop right in instead of having to shove that in more. Hope that helps. Please like, subscribe, comment. Have a great day.